Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I'm Hiba Abdul Ghaffar. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa received today at Safria Palace His Royal Highness the Prime Minister Prince Khalifa bin Salman Al Khalifa and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Premier Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa. During the meeting, a number of local affairs on development in the kingdom were discussed. His Majesty the King expressed thanks and appreciation to His Royal Highness the Prime Minister and His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, hailing their efforts in developing the government's work system and supporting the comprehensive development march for the interest of Bahrain. His Majesty affirmed that the kingdom is heading towards further advancement with effective contributions of its people to establish the pillars of the national work march and build on vital gains in all domains. His Royal Highness the Crown Prince, Deputy Supreme Commander and First Deputy Prime Minister Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa today issued Edict 22 of 2019 appointing directors at Finance and National Economy Ministry. According to the edict, Ahmed Muhammad Bouhazzah has appointed Director of Financial Information Systems, Laila Hassan Ahmed Ali as Director of Human and Financial Resources, and May Muhammad Alaeddin Ashour as Director of Coordination and programs at the Ministry of Finance and National Economy. Nibras Muhammad Ali Talib was also appointed as Process Re-Engineering Director, Manaf Hussein Al-Sabbagh as Planning and Economic Studies Director, and Osama Saleh Al-Alawi as Competitiveness and Performance Measurement Director at the same ministry. The Minister of Labour and Social Development, Jamil bin Muhammad Ali Humaydan, affirmed that the national plan to enhance national belonging and foster the values of patriotism, our Bahrain, is a translation of the intellect and approach of His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa. He hailed the role of the Minister of Interior General Sheikh Rashid bin Abdullah Al Khalifa through launching the plan and following up on the efforts exerted in cooperation and coordination with the concerned authorities. The Minister of Labour asserted the ministry's support to all the initiatives and goals of the plan, noting the importance of integration between all concerned parties to achieve the plan's supreme national goals. Humaydan noted that the Ministry of Labour and Social Development will work on implementing two of the national plan's initiatives, which are the Experts Record and For You. He stated that the ministry's implementation of the plans and programs of enhancing the social protection system in all its forms is considered one of the most important initiatives and projects that contribute to enhancing national belonging and fostering the values of patriotism.